Brock Lesnar locked in. Just such bullshit. Who would I want to play as? Sure, we'll play as Roman fucking annoying Reigns.
The following.
And here comes entrant.
Oh, starting against Kurt Angle this time. First.
This may be the biggest match in WrestleMania history. 30 icons who have made their mark in this event will take part in a Royal Rumble match to determine who is the champion.
Come on, Kurt.
A Royal Rumble match at WrestleMania is already like having Halloween candy at Christmas. But just look
Good
at
attack.
This lineup. Hall of Famers, record-breaking champions, bona fide main eventers in every slot from 1 to 30.
And when the talent pool is exclusive to WrestleMania's finest, there's no place to hide in this Rumble. Whoever outlasts the other 29 men will have truly earned the moniker of the champion of WrestleMania. Well-executed suplex. Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Dude, missed interaction again.
And we know Rey Mysterio has what it takes to win the Rumble. Rollins with a reversal. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. And Reigns got turned around there. Bullseye with the drop kick. Oh, costly error there.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Fistbuster.
Up and down. What a slam.
And it's time for Rick Rude to join the Rumble. Could this be his night?
Seth, let me eliminate him.
Boom! Drop right across the neck. And it's The Rock who's next to enter this Royal Rumble.
Goodness gracious.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT.
Got him where he wants him. Up and. Oh, he retaliates.
Okay, Rocky. Resting a little
bit. Out next, looking to win the Royal Rumble.
So you had to eliminate 10 superstars.
Caught it and win the match. Close line.
Okay.
Inverted atomic drop. Ooh.
Dude, why does it not count that?
Big time atomic drop. I don't have to walk in front of you. Who's it going to be, fellas?
To the gut.
Let's wear him down again.
Boom! DDT! Producing a trampling!
Up the electric chair, down for the drop! Get ready! Who could enter at number 9 be?
Rick Rude is in there.
Hoist it up, whipped over and a snap suit. shoulders. Down in a hurry.
Pump drop.
Pulls it forward and belly to belly.
Okay, Mysterio.
That's counting it down. Who is it going to be? And here is number 10. Hooked up. John Cena looking to take control in this Royal Rumble.
Take things into the ring.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. One man taking it to the trachea. Oh, what's that gut? Take the wind right out of you. Shinbreaker. Surprisingly, things did not work well for Razor.
Yeah, John Cena looked confident going on the attack.
The guillotine, why not?
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of... The guillotine locked in. This is all it was, an incredible counter. And the Viper, Randy Orton, is on the hunt for Rumble win number 3.
Razor Ramon has been eliminated.
Where's Cena? Wait, why is it not counting those eliminations? What?
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Boom! Randy Orton has been eliminated.
DDT. Big boot. Jeez. Get ready. Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Comes the two-time Rumble winner, Shawn Michaels. Can he get number 3 tonight? Punt.
What a spear by Reigns. What a shot.
Clothesline on the back of the neck. And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. Looking for a scoop slam, but from behind, inverted DDT connects.
Which dude, why is it not letting me? Okay, I don't understand that.
Opportunity.
Belly to belly.
Taker, fuck you.
For a power slam, steps down from behind and an inverted DDT. Fisherman suplex classic. We're about to find out who enters next.
Number 15 incoming, boys.
A striking blow. Shaking things up in this rumble with Ricky Steamboat entering the ring. In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
I'm about to get, yep, running power slam.
Shellacky right there.
Signature aggression from Owens on display. Cena powers him up. Who's this gonna be?
Here comes number 16. Shoulder takes a pounding there. Oh, gut punch. Nasty. And it looks like the Fiend is geared up for this Royal Rumble.
Getting ready to send one over.
Uh-oh.
That's a no, Cena. Not a
switched it up and hit the DDT.
Kevin Owens has been eliminated. John Cena has been eliminated.
Fiend has been eliminated. Why did that not count either? What? Dude, the game is so inconsistent.
Letting up on the elimination. Possibly looking to regroup.
Yeah, you get him, Hulkster.
Oh, what a close line.
Hogan's messing with them. Really trying to force an error.
Ooh. And he's able to counter. Who's it going to be, fellas? Oh, this could be the end here. And here comes the winner. 1993 Royal Rumble, Yokozuna. And meanwhile, Undertaker.
Who's it gonna be? Here comes 19.
I saw it for a second.
Here.
Elbow puts an end to that.
Here we go. Roddy Piper headed to the ring to join this Royal Rumble.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Knee smashing the face.
Reigns laying down the gauntlet for his opponent.
Big forearm. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Dude, I'm so, like, damaged. I just need to play it safe. Just, like, already spin out here.
Here comes two-time Royal Rumble winner, the Animal, Batista.
Walk a mile inside a bit of danger.
Into the corner now. Solid punch. Oh, this could be the end here.
What was that? It let me, like, have it for a second, and then it's like, no.
Really? Fear in the eyes of Yokozuna's opponent.
Billy Piper.
Yeah, Hulkster showing the immense power of the Pythons. 7'4", over 500 pounds. How can you possibly eliminate
Yokozuna
the giant from the Rumble? Punch right in the head. Gutbuster.
Hogan has been eliminated.
So much damage inflicted.
I'm gonna hang out over here.
Next, AJ Styles is looking to make a statement in this Rumble.
Get out of here, Piper. Wait, what the fuck?
Like the squeeze, it's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
And that one misses the mark. Oh, you know, entering the match at this stage of the Rumble, such a huge advantage. And here comes two-time Royal Rumble winner, Triple H. Backbreaker, face-first, lethal combination. Whatever the cross face, it's cinched in. This could be. We're gonna free.
God.
Get back here. Leg Larry.
Oh no, crossroads. Electric chair. Oh no.
Oh. The electric chair down for the drop.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it? Oh man, this is crazy. And it's time for number 26.
It is getting crowded in there. Here comes the winner of the 1994 Royal Rumble, Bret Hart. Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
That just looks nasty.
Let me heal for a little bit.
Ooh, neck breaker.
I need to recover. I'm beaten up.
Nope, Lieutenant Dan. It's time for Diesel to join the Rumble. Could this
God,
be
that means Brock Lesnar. Slam.
Got a thump. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh. Come on, Drew. It's either Ricky Dragon Steamboat or...
Landing face first.
Connecting with a solid shot. We're about to find out who enters next.
Triple H has been eliminated, even though he's kind of bugged. I need a marker of that. That was funny. Triple H has been eliminated. He's floating there.
This is exciting. Here's Stone Cold Steve Austin entering the Royal Rumble.
Ooh, caught with a knee to the mush.
Go out, buddy.
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
Yeah, I'm just gonna stay here while the others beat each other up.
Backbreaker. Ow.
Just stay down, Roman. Stay down. There's 5 men left. Just stay
close
down.
To the back of the neck.
Boom.
Fight it out. Don't need to get involved in the big man fight.
Oh, hell yeah, from the WWE Universe. STO! Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And that holds Diesel back.
See that coming.
Brock, we got to work together on this one, buddy.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals. Setting up an elimination here.
I'll help you, Andre. What?
Ooh, avoided the attack with a nasty chop block.
Spear on Andre the Giant.
He did it. He's the champion of WrestleMania.
Playing fucking Roman Reigns to get that done.
And now recognized across the world as the supreme champion of WrestleMania,
I feel disgusting from that.
The man who has earned his moniker as the champion. He stood in that
my faction Ruby, my faction Sapphire.
And all-time greats.
Okay. I won the WrestleMania thingy. Well, I got achievements. The Raging Climax and All Grown Up. Less than a month away. 2 weeks away, actually. Mm-hmm. It's the Super Bowl for wrestling. Hi, Saber. To XL. Get a nice little preview for... You're welcome, Corey. Hi, Saber. Hi! You weren't even alive for some of those, Corey. In the showcase of Immortals, your performance will truly live on. There we go, we finished all these.